If you need to adjust your panel for any reason, first step will be to close the door to expose the two caps, which cover the screw adjustments for the wheels. Take a flat putty knife and pry that cap off of there. That'll expose the wheel adjustment screw up inside of that hole there. To adjust it down, simply insert a Phillips head screwdriver and turn counterclockwise. To adjust it up, turn clockwise.